Hi everyone, so this is my final project. I built a spring reverb with a dry and a wet signal, amplifiers on both ends, and a bandpass filter. So I'm gonna play with it to show you guys what it can do. So right now, we're just gonna have the dry signal. Wait till the song actually starts. So it's purely dry right now, and now we're going to turn on the reverb signal. And we can also cut out the dry frequency. So now we have just the wet signal. Turn the dry back in. And now we're going to play with the bandpass filter. Out the low frequencies. We play with the other part of it. Now we're cutting out the other frequencies.